Why are you doing this?
I'm doing this because we live in a country where you are innocent until proven guilty, and yet we are holding innocent protesters, peaceful protesters, in prison, and all they're doing is standing up to the corrupt government and the corporation. Joshua Smith is in prison, and he's been there for 7 months, and